black tie as I would get and still be able to, like, you know, get down. Like, I'm still gonna be able to clown and have a good time in this. Hey, have yourself a merry little Christmas. Makeup Diaries with Mariah. Happy Vlogmas! Okay, so since the holidays are in full swing, and as you can see, I'm already dressed, makeup's already done, you know, we're doing a try on haul today. And today I'm gonna give you some of my plus size New Year's Eve outfits, like vibes that I would absolutely wear for like a New Year's Eve party, a night out, whatever occasion. So if you're interested in that, make sure you stay tuned, make sure you subscribe, make sure you like this video, all that good stuff. Now let's get started. Okay, this first look, I got from Pretty Little Thing. This was the look I wore last year for my birthday. If you remember, I posted a video in the look. But to me, honestly, when I think about it, it just gives New Year's Eve. Like, if you're going to like an upscale, kind of like supposed to be a black tie event, I feel like this is as black tie as I would get and still be able to, like, you know, get down. Like, I'm still gonna be able to clown and have a good time in this. But it feels like very, I don't know, like it feels New Year's Eve-y, especially the gloves, because I'm not a glove person, but I kind of really fuck with these gloves, and I don't know, I really like the slit on it. Everything about it just feels like you're wearing this out on New Year's, super upscale kind of party vibe, and that's what we're going for. Okay, this dress is another one of my favorites. I love this dress. I've worn it like 100,000 times. It's from Nasty Gal. This to me is getting like a little bit sexier. Like, you can go home with somebody if you're wearing some like this on New Year's, you know, because like I can still move in it. It's still cute. It's still flirty and fun, but it's also like not casual. Now, I could make it casual if I was wearing it like somewhere casual, but this is not a very casual dress. This is a I'm going out to be seen dress. This is a somebody's going to notice me dress. Like, that's what it's giving. So this vibe definitely, you know, a little bit, you might not be going somewhere black tie, but you're going somewhere to get noticed, okay? If you're wearing something like this, which I recommend. Okay, this black Skims number, if you are the kind of person who's like, you just get easily overwhelmed with like looking for an outfit and you just want to go for something black, this look is black, but it's like a little bit sparkly, you know? It kind of gives like, it's comfortable, it stretches, but it's still like, it's cute. It's really long, so you can wear boots or you can wear just like heels with this. But to me, it gives like, you could even wear this to a black tie. You might have to pull it up a little bit. I'm not gonna pull it up. But the point is like, this feels like the perfect New Year's Eve outfit, because you could dress it up with like sparkly jewelry or something like that, so it's not casual, but it's still like really cute, really fun. Like, this is still like a vibe, you know? Like, and this is something like 100% I would wear. And honestly, now that I have this dress on and I'm looking at myself in it, I'm kind of like, should I wear this for New Year's Eve? Because honestly, I haven't chosen which one of these outfits I'm going to wear for New Year's Eve just yet. But this one is just kind of winning me over. Like, yeah, she maybe ate that with this one. Okay, now this look I got from Kuko or Koku, however you pronounce it. I got it from there like a couple years ago, and I've only worn it one time. And like, this shirt, it was so complicated for me to put on, so I don't wear it. But to me, this is like a really cute New Year's outfit. Like, I might pair it with some like boots or something to make it a little bit more casual, but it gives like disco fun, like disco ball vibes. Like, that's like what I would wear this as. So like, I definitely think this is like a really cute like look for New Year's Eve. Like, a cute skirt bodysuit combo is always hot, you know? And it just makes me feel like really sexy. Like, who doesn't feel sexy in a mini skirt? You know, mini skirts all day, like, or bust, mini skirts or die. So yeah, and then I have one more look that I want to show. And this final look is this two-piece set. It looks like a dress, but it's a two-piece set that I got from Fashion Nova. I've worn it one time. I have a lot of pieces that I've only worn one time. I don't know why. Maybe it's because I don't go out a ton, but I just can't help buying new stuff because I'm like, ooh, I want this, I want that. But the point is like, this is so sexy, but also very casual. So you want to go out and have like a casual, good night out on New Year's. You're not trying to impress anybody. You just want to look cute. You just want to look hot. You just want to have fun. This is the vibe. It's like a pleather kind of situation. It really snatches me in the way that I want to be. And I don't know, I just like really love it. And I don't know, it might end up being the dress that I wear on New Year's. Haven't decided yet. Or it might be the outfit, you know, cause it's not a dress. But anyway, if you made it all the way to the end of this video, like let me know which outfit you thought was best. Which outfit do you think I should wear on New Year's? Cause I haven't made a decision. And don't forget to like this video, to subscribe, and I'll catch you guys in my next video. Bye. Love yourself.